In this challenge, you will develop a calculator that determines the area of a rectangle and a circle. Your job is to ensure that your solution follows the solid principles. Remember to explore the different best practices we've discussed in this chapter where applicable. This challenge will take about 35 minutes to complete. Good luck and enjoy.